always pray before, a long time ago, that Lord, I don't know what you look like. There are a lot of saints, statues, pictures of you. But who are you? And what do you look like? Please, please, Lord, every night, every day, I pray for that, that I want to see you. Please, even in my dream, I want to see you. Sabi ko ganun. So, but miracle. God knows, I'm not lying, I'm not joking. I dream about him. He is wearing a white gown up to here with the sandal, the black sandals. And then his hair is up to here, kulot hanggang dito, got nice nose. It's like one of those pictures that I saw. And he said to me, oh, kayo din pala yung picture na nakikita ko, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, pinagbigyan niyo ako. That's it. Wala na. That's it. I never dream again about him. But pinakita lang niya ako at ilok. So, mula noon, kasi hindi ako masyado ano sa mga imahin eh. Mula noon, nagkaroon na ako na parang love na yung mga imahin na ilok like yun. Kasi yung mga tao ayaw nila ng imahin. Ay, nakupot. Ano lang yan. Ganon. Pero because of this kind, meron yung ang ano nila, yung star or moon, ang mga Jesus nila, mga ano nila. But who are you, please? I don't know what to pray. Who? Which one? Yun. So, nagpakita sa akin. Bibigyan.
Kaya,
yes. That is my experience. I honestly, that's my experience. And natumba ako. Hindi, meron pa isa. Tatlong experience ko eh. Hindi naman. Ito mo naman, real. Nagpapatay ako ng putin ko sa Boracay. And then, all of a sudden, alam mo ba yung harang ng ginaganyan? Minimission, yung ganyan. Ayan, natapakan ko. Bam! Diretso ako. I feel someone pulled my head. Because meron ako may bato. May bato sana, yung ano sana, mababagsakan ko yung bato sa ulo ko. But I feel may humawak sa ulo ko, which is I don't know who. That's for another experience of
Never
forget. Hindi ko makakalimutan sa talamboy ko yung experience na yun.
Experience niya at natutigas na magkaroon ng mabuting puso.
Yeah, siguro gusto pa ako mabuhay ng Lord dahil kasi nga maybe I have a mission. That's what I think. Dahil kasi na-aksidente rin ako. Ni isang galos, Doc, nagbalibaliktad yung sasakyan, yung Ford Pro, ayun. Balibaliktad talaga, Doc. Ni isang galos, pati driver mo, wala man lang galos.